I like how your audio is still going. They're down, you
mean? Steel-toed boots. Call me in if you decide to go for it.
So, friends, let's see. Danohili, you can do it. It is a loyalty outfit. He has a Frontier prison uniform. It is a corporate retreat outfit. Let's make Kevin currently bloody. That's what I think he deserves. We're gonna make Eli have the Dustlander outfit. Nina, does she have anything cute or sassy or... Alright, how do we address our crew? Vehicle, Saints Compact, off. Should we have a minivan, a compact, or a sedan? Oh, you can have all three of them on. Alright, all four characters have been... Well, three out of the four have been equipped of something. Why is Kev not bleeding still? That's lame. All good. Do what you gotta do. Hopefully you feel better.
Okay.
Hello again.
Definitely, you know, rest your eyes. Now.
I could go all day.
I know how it feels.
Alright. What's up, boss?
I hate it when things are too quiet.
It could be worse, though. Let's be honest. It.
Fun!
Yeah. I mean, I get a laugh out of the bugginess. Ooh, a hoverboard trophy. Yes. Alright, talk to you later, feel better, slowly but surely.
To disrupt the market, we gotta be proactive. With this startup incubator, we'll turn ideas into IPOs. This house has everything our inventors need to build the future.
Is this a Doc Brown house?
Chloe fucking Morris. Man, nope. If you haven't seen her talk, you haven't lived. Her last venture went down hard, so... She's hungry for a win.
Howdy, Chloe. How we doing here?
Good. Our first product just entered Alpha.
When can I see it?
Today, if you want to help with testing.
Do I need a helmet?
Nah, you're good. God. Just head on over to the field lab. I'll send you the location.
Okay, so check your map. The field lab is an island in Vasco Bay, north of Lakeshore. You can find it on the map. Okay. We got this place. I haven't been collecting my merchandise, but since he's not in game, one, we're gonna save. I think we're at 30%. Almost. We're gonna change our style back to our main character. We'll save this character, but... Why is my guy wearing a bikini top? Oh no, I just saw what that is. It's fully. Fuck that. That's bitchin'. I'm down for that. I'm down for that. So we have body evidence going overboard. So we have either art appreciation or going overboard. What do you think, Zim? What one do we choose? Too warm now. Alright, let's see how far in this person is. I really hate how like limited the community is though. Like you don't have people popping in. Like, you're very limited on who will actually join. Just did the train. It's funny seeing my character just stand still. He's like, I'm going to move, sort of. So they can't do Dial M for Murder because it's a copyrighted thing. But they can do Dial N for Murder. International Super Spy. Super Spy. What should we do? That's a cool place. What do I want to do? I don't know what I want to do. Da ba ba da 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 ba ba da ba da bum. Let's check perks. I like that one. Excuse me.
Hate this.
this down.
So I said, give me my $42 back, you crooked ass motherfucker.
This is so fucking cool.
Oh no. My co-op partner must agree to join. Oh no.
Check out this prime real estate. We've got a Max, Sunstroke Video, the grocery store, and in the middle of it all, our very own laundromat. Sure, we wash clothes here, but we also offer full-service crime scene cleanup. You know, for people who don't want to go to jail.
Gotcha, that's not a bad option.
When I first moved into our old place, he cleaned all the bloodstains out of that carpet. He is a master.
Hey, Winston. You got everything you need?
Sure do, boss. We got disinfectants, solvents, three...
Oh, no. Is he joining the party? That's my question. Oh, ba-da-da! Yeah, he was sending me a message saying want to party up. That's why. Invited to the party. Stanley Steamer is carpet cleaner.
Kinds of acid. Anything you might need to make a crime look like it never happened.
Awesome. And the crew's ready?
I don't know what. I mean, if you don't. Do you have me listed as a friend or not? Yeah, because if you don't have me added, that's. Interesting. I don't know why it auto. That's weird. Yeah, we played Dead Island. Yes. Yeah, I actually just checked the friendship too, and for whatever reason, it's showing me fully offline. So I am a specter. I am a figment of your imagination.
Things get complicated. I'm just a phone call away.
Thanks, boss. Appreciate it.
There you go. I'd say that's pretty good. So, you know there's a... Yeah. You know there's a second series after Fairy Tail, right? No. So, Fairy Tail...
That's,
there's a regular... Oh, the entire series. Okay, yeah, that's different. I don't even know if that's possible without... Interesting. That's pretty good, at least, that it's free. No, I actually own all of Fairy Tail. Yes, it is. It will be. Alright, hold on. What mission should we do? Have you finished this game, right? Based off that outfit? No, I'm nowhere. I have no idea what it is. I just thought it looked cool. Huh? Uh-huh. Interesting. I think the game crashed, by the way. It was just bugging out. So the two options are either art appreciation or going overboard. Alright. Going overboard is 20,000. Art appreciation's only 3,000.
What's up, Kev?
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll meet y'all at home.
You're like, I just need the money. Just give me the money. Sure. Call an Uber. Oh, here, then we can just drive. It's okay. Not too hard. Also, how do you even cancel a quest? I don't think you can. Once you start it. Oh yeah, it does have a abort mission. There you go, mission is aborted. Here, just hop in the vehicle. Alright, hold on. Starting up the mission, you said? Do-do-do-do. You need me to come back for you?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I'll meet y'all at home.
What happened? Hey, let me help you. Yeah, no, I'm still helping you with the police. This game has so many bugs, it's like worse than Cyberpunk was at launch. Alright, I'll grab a new car. Hold on. Okay, I'll just meet you there then. Nice. I drifted so hard my tires flew off. I don't know how to feel about that. Yeah. Yeah, you messaged me about that. I was like, yep, that would be why. It just went quiet. Yeah, with 3 out of 4 of us in the same room that day, there was no. We were like, party chat. That's weird. Plus it. True. Looking back now, yes. I accidentally picked an RV, so if you want to go into the checkpoint, you're free to. If you're near it. I know. I can see the distance between. That's. Jesus. I knew this game was trash at launch, but. That's a whole different level.
Okay. We got the name, we got the space, mm-hmm. we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's gotcha. One thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter. Because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says...
Sounds about
we're not
right.
going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
Not bad.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Guns work.
Sounds good.
Interesting. Why is that?
So the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah!
Gotcha. Sounds about right for a few games. Is it like a bed, or is it... Is it part of a bed, or what is it part of? Yeah, so the way it the way you phrased it sounded like if this one game doesn't have any collabs, like, you get money for it. That's...
Hey, you neon assholes! We're here to steal back the Codex you stole, after it was stolen from other people!
Gotcha. I got that. Yeah, I have my Series X, I have my PS5, I have my laptop. I don't plan on buying a Steam Deck anytime soon. It happens. Mine was granted to me for work, so.
Yeah,
that's not bad. There's no point not to get it. Yeah, with cross-platform capabilities and most games not being exclusive anymore, it's... Correct. I joined the game when I was first starting out and there was friendly fire and I was like, this is lame.
Bottom of those stairs.
Gotcha. Well, thank you for the concern. So, if you're playing, if you want to play it for, like, you know, tacticalness or like realism,
let's go get it.
I get why you would have friendly fire on, but that's not what. I like this underground rave zone, basically.
Hello, Saints. We
They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own.
It's a tarp.
Todd's predictable.
That's not the codex, it's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay, I can disarm
How do we get out?
Probably. Martial training, got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
Then we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah!
Yeah, we need to kill the Collective.
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
Bum, 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 bum. That woman just dove in front of me. Oh, the gunplay in this game is atrocious, actually. We were actually talking about it in a review for this game.
Codex isn't here. Where would
they?
They didn't just move the codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course.
It has worse aim than Grand Theft Auto.
It's like the HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
And that's where we're going next.
There's some
Which
jet skis
is pretty
out back.
Low
we can
ball.
Grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is going to be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded
and?
AF.
Dude, say AF?
Yeah. An abbreviation.
Okay, first, we swear all the fucking time. Second, it's only an abbreviation when you text. AF, as fuck, it's the same number of syllables.
Okay, fine. This is gonna be an epic statement because that yacht is guarded as fuck.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah!
I have not seen anyone who likes it, but... out of everyone that I've talked to, but... I also talk mainly to media members, so.
We're gonna want a different way back.
Everyone that reviewed this or played this for work
Call home for a ride.
Was like, this game's atrocious.
Hey, Nina, can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the collector's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
Yeah, the co-op really makes it a little bit better,
that
but.
Do it.
Yeah, that's what
we can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
We were openly saying that it was actually a worse launch than Cyberpunk. This or Cyberpunk? Gotcha. My jet ski is stuck. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda like
the
idol's colors.
I'm sorry, did you think you were safe here?
Oh no, the story's awful. The enemies have some neatness, but for the most part are trash. The gunplay is awful. The enemy combat in the game is awful because they won't even move a lot of the times. They'll just let you shoot them. I'm nowhere near you at the moment, so I don't know what they're doing. Yeah. That's just me. Yeah, whenever I was asked my opinion on a review, and I was like, one of the sites that I write for gave it a 4 out of 10. I was like, even that's too generous. No, so technically a 1 out of 10 means the game doesn't work. 0 out of 10 to 2 out of 10 means the game doesn't work at all. 3 to 5 means it works, but it's not very good or it has a lot of issues, which is very much what we're experiencing. Yeah. 3 means it's buggy to the point of you can't play, which is very accurate with this at times. It was when it launched, it was definitely a 3, if not a 2. It still has a lot of issues, yeah. We had to reload this, so I was playing with one of my coworkers earlier before you got on, and we had to redo the same mission 5 times because it bugged out.
We got the code. Oh shit, it's booby trapped.
Again?
Getting real tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it.
Are you doing the bomb?
Fucking yep. Fucks. They nearly blew us up again.
I was killing the minions down below.
Hells yeah. I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot. Run.
Based off of how the metrics work, like it feels too generous, but there's.
Ha! We got the codex, planted a bomb, and are gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement.
Wait, there's a helicopter here? Oh, okay, it's flying in. Oh no, our helicopter's getting shot down. Is this a boss battle with these guys? Finally.
Hey Kev, did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell.
Yeah. Huh.
Open your eyes to truth.
That's your grenades. I don't know if that helps at all. Execute them now. No, you can't do any special ability. You can throw a grenade at them, but you can't do like a special. Did you plant the grenade on him? Oh, maybe I can execute him. There you go.
We'll rise from our ashes.
4 out of 6 collective members down.
Yes, you can do that, but like something like plant the grenade on them.
Shit.
Gonna make me lose my mind. Up in
keep your head down and run.
Up in
don't
here.
Get too close Gaga to the plane,
make
so you'll
me
be
lose my cool. And here, up in here, gonna make me act a fool. Up in here, normal.
Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Whatever the medium one is.
Whoa, things got a little crazy over there.
Seriously. You're driving.
Why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know.
How do you drive?
Derailing trains, almost enough to make you question your whole way of.
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns.
Let's fuck them up.
Hell's yeah! I'm gonna head for home.
I can't drive
you
either.
You have a reason not to follow us.
Woohoo! I can't drive either. We're fucked again! Restart checkpoint. Yeah.
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call.
So, it still functions, but yeah, it's border. That's why it's a 3. 2.5, how about that? We'll go right down the middle.
Get too close to the flames and you'll be fine.
How's that sound?
Let's grab grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Whoa, things got a little crazy over there.
Seriously.
Oh, Kev didn't spawn in the game, that's why.
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains.
So Kev, the one who's driving the boat, he didn't spawn in the boat last time.
Idols on jet skis with machine guns.
Let's fuck him up.
Hells yeah. I'm gonna head for home. You give him a reason not to follow us.
Interesting.
Never catch up.
I have one whole move.
Come on, up in here, y'all gonna make me up in here.
Are you just embarrassing yourselves now?
You're talking about the wanted missions and whatnot? So that I wouldn't agree with. There's a lot of games that you have to do that kind of things to be able to progress. Like, yes, that I can agree with. They just said, fuck your plans. You gotta do this. Sadly. To be honest, we can say for a fact that this game was a completed under shit show when it was being developed. And so that's just, you know, one other factor. Let's throw the N-word 7 times.
God, I'm gonna learn not to fuck with the Saints?
We're good now. So, what were we saying?
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the codex, and fucked up Collective HQ.
Yeah.
Maybe.
I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, buddy. Hells yeah.
I could say more not soon. In like gray.
Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us found
Oh yeah, that aspect, yes.
It belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone belongs who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernment.
I think that happened with Gray a few times too, didn't it?
Without having to deal with assholes who have had every opportunity handed to them.
Now, I'm saying Natsu and Gray would be talking and then fight somebody or fight each other and then they'd forget.
Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits.
Nothing wrong with that.
I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.
They were, I mean, they originally called it a remaster to Saints Row 1, but then it was identified as a reboot, not a remaster. This isn't true. Didn't Saints Row 1 have co-op?
Hey there, boss.
Or is that Saints Row 2? It's been a... It's been a hot minute since.
Yo! Setting up for the party. The word on the street is the idols are in total disarray now that we've blown up their yacht.
The anarchists are in a state of chaos, huh? Who could have seen that coming?
Looks like they've mostly gone. Who could have seen that coming?
Might be a good time to move in on their turf.
Oh, now we're going to San Andreas methods of takeover turf, aren't we? What's in this building? Hold on. Yeah, that was before this one. The mission we just did was worth more than that, though. That one was 200,000 that we just did. Did it not give you? Oh, no, it did not. Maybe it was 20, and maybe I had one too many zeros in my mind. Yeah, the train house gives you 150,000.
Nice to see you.
What's he doing
you
here?
I should feel free to stop by, so I have done so. Small talk is not my thing.
Wonder what's next for us.
That's the key word, if we can get to it. Because, yeah, the whole... Do you want me to select a different mission now? Just so we can keep getting gold going. There's non-compete clause, which gives 20,000. Or there is art appreciation that only gives 2,500. Or there's the one... I have... Let me see, hold on. Body of evidence, complete two more criminal ventures. So, like, what? Is that place it or do its challenges?
This is fun!
No, it says complete.
So, how you been?
Let me see something real quick. I'm at the Empire table real quick.
I'm not basic. I just get excited about basic things.
Either or. I'm letting you pick this time. Surprise me. Surprise me. Which one do you want to do? Just pick one. I have all but one. What? I haven't done any side quests. Does it increase our cash flow for the business? Okay, then that will help. I've been just trying to get through this as fast as possible, but now that I know it's 1.8 million to do, the final mission. Yeah, 2 million extra. Yeah, that's what I figured. Yeah, so we need to get... So we have to do the side missions. Got it. That's pretty shitty. Sure, hold on. What do we need to do here? I like your suicide doors. Maybe.
Newsflash. Santo
ileso. A homemade explosive device detonated on a yacht anchored near Marina del Lago, resulting in a fire that sank the vessel. The yacht was allegedly being used as a base of operations by the Collective, the shadowy group rumored to run the Idols. A previously unknown organization calling itself the Saints is claiming responsibility for the incident.
Hey, we actually are getting some notoriety this time. Hooray. Hooray! You good? But I want to beat the story. That's my main thing.
Reporting for the Star Register News Network.
Like, yeah, we'll get more money in your game, but... Drive! You got this, I believe in you. I'll have to break the other window. Oh, you left the lobby. I'm going to Jim Bob's thing. Wherever that is. Whatever you were taking me to. That's where I'm heading right now. How do you use the nitrous? Is it LB? It's LB. Yes, it is. You're correct. Where the fuck am I driving to? What's 8 million? I just hear pain and disdain.
I don't like the Saints. I want this movement to matter.
I'm out. Ugh. I'll go the long way.
Yikes. So you really have to do the ventures, don't you? You said 4.8 or so. You said it's 8 million for that one, right? Yeah, so that's about 12 million. Yes, that would be 12,800,000. Yes. Correct. 1.6 million times 3 is 4.8 million. 4.8 million plus 12 million, or plus 8 million, equals 12.8 million. Still a lot of money. Like, I agree, it is a... Hold on, 1 second. I'm doing the one that you started. Well, I'm in a weird Mexican firefight with the idols, so... Whatever the marker was, I am where the marker was going. $12.8 million, yep. A lot of money. Yeah, the game really does feel like it's gonna force you to, like, do the slog, and it's kind of a Unless you AFK and do your ventures and let that be your primary capital. I feel like it's deliberately inflating the playtime. Does that seem fair? Assessment wise? Yeah, it's overinflating the actual gameplay to make it seem like it's longer. Sadly, that is one that there's been an open discussion about should games be longer or shorter, and it's like, well, are they naturally long or are they overly inflated long?
Good.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's overly inflated long.
Anyway, a gas station we pass. We got gas. And went on to get grub. It was a nice.
What's the car that you need? For his thing? No. For his thing. I think I blew it up accidentally. Is this... Hold on, let's see. Is this the notoriety of the car? Let's see. No, it looks more like a roadster, so it's not actually the car I'm in. No, that's not what I got. I got nothing when I got into it. It was just an empty car, basically.
Hell yeah!
Cool selfies on Instagram. Oh yeah. I don't see the vehicle. I hate when that happens. If you want to try to invite me, I can try joining your game, but I don't know if I'm able to because of how much further you are than me. Gotcha. Well, you can try inviting me. Hold on. I have notifications turned off, so I needed you to verbally say that you were inviting me. That's what I needed. Santo ileso. Because when I'm streaming, I don't have notifications on, because they get very annoying. Yep, that's why I turned off notifications. It's because of that. Yeah, I mean, I also don't like when achievements pop over because it will sometimes blur the achievement in the video, so I'm just like, it's not worth it. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. It's waiting for you to accept the join. It's weird because it says cancel join request. It's literally showing it. So if you want to invite, I'll cancel. Yep, I clicked it again, so let's see. Are you still not getting the notification? It says internal error. All right, we'll try this. Exiting the game, rebooting game. I feel that. I do feel that. All right, let me try to join again. It says it's not giving me the join option. Here we go. I did it from the game lobby, so we'll see. Waiting for host permission to join the game. Oh, well, look at your beautiful, fancy headquarters. I believe it. An HQ we can be proud of. Why is there a Doctor Who TARDIS?
Yeah, well, my mom thinks I'm in marketing.
It's the TARDIS. D20, a little statue, a cow, cactus, machine gun. I haven't seen them yet. I was looking at the collectibles. An apple, a... No, I'm gonna leave it as is. I'm just looking though. Yes. All right, your cactus people. This is so fancy comparatively.
Hola. The thing should go camping in the desert.
I heard change the golf ball to something.
I could do this all day.
That's cool.
Before joining the Saints, I was miserable.
On alcohol.
Right.
I believe it. All I'm doing is looking through what you have collectible wise. Alright, what do you want to do while we wait? I don't know, I had a few bugs in my game that caused me to T-pose as I was executing an enemy.
Nice.
Don't know what to tell you. News. Okay. Did you start a mission? We'll see.
Hey, boss! Weenie's running the weekly psychedelic special. Big ship.
Did you start the chalupa thing? Because I don't know if I'll gain.
Weenie's got soldiers all over.
Anything if I haven't started it yet?
It's gonna be war.
I hope you're right.
DJ Retro, back up.
I'm good. You go on home.
101.1. One outrun. Running out the clock.
I could continue, so we'll see if it takes me to you or not.
Bring it on, Weenie. Chalupa Cabra owns this town.
I'll take your word for it. Well, no, I was just saying I'll take your word for it because it's like, you know, hey. All right, I'm coming. Dude, these guys have insane health. Some of them. Are these fake saints? Because they're wearing the purple. On my screen, some of the people that we're killing have purple. Gotcha.
Okay.
I'm shooting with you. Where do I need to be in? In this car? Oh. This car randomly came into my, like, field of view, so I'll come in. I'm trying! I'm executing some dude now, apparently. John Wick style. I think it bugged. Hold on. I should be able to take another vehicle. I'm following you. Wait, what? You hit pause. We can try to do it. Or are you just going to checkpoint it?
Hang it on, Weenie. Gotcha. Chalupacabra owns this town.
Alright, let's get in. Huh? Oh, okay.
I don't wanna die.
So it's not letting me go forward. Okay, now it is. Oh, I'm not denying that there's not more cons than pros. The game has a lot of issues. If I didn't get it for free and I bought this, I would have returned it. Did you buy it digitally?
Hey, Chewie.
Yeah, after a certain amount of hours playing, you can't return it, so.
That gives us the holy sign.
We're kind of stuck with
it. The money now, boss.
Oh. If it makes you feel any better, my friend bought the collector's edition of this game. He hasn't opened it, though, so. At least the collector's edition of it isn't bad looking. It has a cool little statue or something like that. Not a bad one. I'm gonna wait. The next collector's edition I'm thinking of getting is the Dead Space one.
The lot's all clear. Pull the truck in.
Did that work? My dick. I pulled out a rocket launcher, that's all. I do not have ammo. I'm just picking it up off the dead people. I gained experience, and I only gained $500 for that. Oh, so it says venture progress 2 out of 5 for me. I'm confirming it. All right, what are you gonna select now? Are you gonna select them again, or what are we doing?
I just feel more raw when I don't shower every day. Look. It's one of those whatchamacallits.
I executed some human. Let's go. There's only a few games that I regret buying. And luckily, because I didn't buy this, I can't say it, but... like, I kind of regret doing any coverage for it. I did probably a good, like, 7 or 8 hours of coverage for it. Like, writing different articles about it. I definitely... yeah, it's definitely one that it's like, yeah. Why did we get notoriety there? Gotcha. I want to see if I can... I'm a flying squirrel! I wanted to see if I could... yeah, I wanted to do that to get, see if I could land in a car. Because I believe it's an achievement to do a, jump off a wingsuit. Is it a challenge? Looking out a dirty old window, and on the cars in the city go rushing by. I sit here alone and I wonder why. I don't know if I have this venture that you're doing. Why are you notoriety level 3? Monta Vista threats. Did you just eliminate somebody or did it?
So that's Sammy, huh?
Oh, hey, boss. Where's Kev?
Busy. What do you got for me?
Sammy runs the northeast part of town. Monta Vista, Marina.
Want me to pick you up?
So club drugs mostly. High end synthetics.
How's security?
Good about Kev.
Nah, I can handle this. You better go.
Where you at? I joined you. It's like, hey, yo, where you at?
This is gonna be fun.
Makes sense. Oh, that guy was glitched for a second. Up here comes the enemy. I set up the other car right there so that it will blow up, Oh, it didn't do what I wanted it to, that's sad. Probably. Alright, I'm in the vehicle.
God damn! You know what that means? We've got Monta Vista and Marina del Lago.
Go, drive. Trying to do what I can for you here. That's all we need, right? I didn't do that. That was all you. Pop. Oh no. Pop. There you go. Why do we have to take this taco truck? Jesus, I'm not gonna have ammo port by then. Still. There you go, I've helped. You like that? I shot his tire and he flipped.
Gotcha.
Ah, you missed the amazingness. Alright, I'm out of ammo. It's all you, Chief.
Boss, we gotta hustle. Park Sammy in the lot and take out his crew.
I got ammo again! Yes! Shadow clone yourself? Wait, are those our allies? Oh, those are allies.
There we go.
You spin that car right nice. Round, right and round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round. It go wee. What is that? Have you done all these missions before, or are you just doing them for the first time for yourself? The troop. Okay. I'm curious of where it has me, so. That is oddly convenient. I was collecting the money. You don't want to do another one of these? Oh, makes sense. I would just fast travel if you can. Some. How's my mind? Up in here, up in here. God gonna make me out. Up in here, up in here. God gonna make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. God gonna make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here. Why are you want a different car or? What'd you do?
I hope they don't steal from my job.
The fuck is that? I'm gonna go kill this guy over here.
I lose faith in humanity one human at a time.
Who do I need to kill here?
Can't keep up with all these new groups.
It says clear threats. Like I don't see any threats.
Even Los Panteros couldn't stop the same.
Curse you, Dinkelberg! Right in front of you. Oh, it's just showing active for me, that's all. Gotcha. Alright, what car are we taking?
Stop it!
I accidentally jumped in a truck. We need a new ride.
Just need this for a minute.
Are you driving or am I driving? I want to drive. I think I glitched it again. Yes. That was a very interesting scenario. I just got an achievement called Finders Keepers. I don't know. Let me see. Achievements. Finders Keepers. Obtain 5 items in the collectibles app. That's all it is. You got the little flower and that's what, like, it's like, hey. Up in here.
You're at 99.5 The Cypher with your girl LaToya K. You just heard one of the greatest DMX with Party Up.
The driving's a lot smoother.
Album, and then there was X.
Oh, mighty Apollo, far shooting archer.
I think they got the driving right, but...
I may begin this day alert and wakeful.
Hey, what are you doing with that ox?
It's an offering to Apollo, so I don't feel so tired in the morning.
You don't have to kill an ox for a pick-me-up.
Yeah.
Just head on over to Apollo's Coffee. They brew it fresh with premium ethically sourced beans.
Oh, jeez. Sorry, ox.
Apollo's Coffee. Fresh, ethical, and oxen-free.
I agree.
This is 99.
Or that they made it without an actual idea what the fuck they were going to do with it. Sound up, Apollo, please. Whoop, whoop. Yeah.
Stand clear. Done, man. You can't stand where I stand.
Perfect.
We've arrived at our destination.
Hey, what's the scoop?
Twisty runs the market here in the flats. They deal in soft serve ice cream and stolen pharmaceuticals.
Who's playing defense?
Not sure. Whoever they are.
A windmill?
But quiet.
Not for long. Why don't you get out of here? I'm coming for you, Twisty.
Yeah, I see it. Interesting. Popping the little piggies in the head. One fell off and broke his bed. Where the fuck did these guys come from? I see this. I'm looking for ammo real quick, hold on. Nope, it just despawned, whatever. Tis whatever, I'm coming into the vehicle.
Hey, Chewie.
Apparently.
Ice cream?
Oh man, you got Twisty? That puts us in the flats. Shopping malls, big box stores, the fucking smelter dome. We got it made.
Welcome to the Thunderdome. Oh wait, you got this. Like I said, you got this. Unless you want me to shoot to make it easier. I heard cause them to blow up. Can I ride on the roof, or is it not able? I'm not gonna risk it then. Smack him. Nope, didn't let me up. Drive, little donut man, drive! I believe you can drive. Oh, I know, I saw. Like that shot. You're welcome.
One more down.
That was not my fault. Come on, little mayhem monster. All right, I'm choosing violence on them.
Park the truck in our lot and finish them off.
Oh, fuck.
His turf is our turf now.
I killed the cop that was shooting at us. We'll deal with him. We'll make him swim with the fishes.
That's the last one. Why don't you come on over?
4 out of 5.
What the hell are the Saints doing here?
We've got product, we've got customers, now we've got trucks in every corner of Santo Ileso. We are in business.
Interesting.
The supplies we have 30 grand, sir. Operation here. You should be proud.
I don't know. There's the 30 grand, see. Hey, to the next venture. Huh? I haven't done any of the laundromat stuff, so. Rolling. You know what's funny? When I go check my save game, it only shows the same amount as when we left.
It's your right this moment. You don't have to tell us twice, my little sight.
Where you at? Where, did you fast travel or? Oh, I have a car. Where are you? Yeah, I mean, that was a thing in GTA at one point. Did I? Damn. So made it very easy, gotcha. I was playing on the medium one. Which wasn't hard, it was just... Some of the missions were annoying, but... Eh, I like some challenge when I play. Oh, that I get. What I'm saying is sometimes I just like playing on medium difficulties to just have a challenge. Like, there's one thing if it's like I'm stuck and I'm like, well, fuck, I need to lower the difficulty, but... Otherwise, I'm just like, okay, I'm gonna play this.
Oh, it's not.
nacho night at Frank's. They might not be the best nachos in town, but you can't beat the price.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. I may have just glitched this out because I just interacted with the sign. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Hey, it's Winston. I have a crew that needs your help.
I'm in line for nachos right now. How soon are you thinking?
I'm thinking 20 minutes ago.
Shit. All right. Send me the address and have them call me. I really wanted those nachos.
Yeah. Oh, we're doing the laundromat. Gotcha.
Docked me.
Boss, it's MJ. This one's bad. Real, real bad.
Deep breaths, MJ. What's going on?
So we get to the scene, and I'm talking to the client. Jerry's keeping watch. Then I call.
Did you run into my car and then say fucking hell?
All of a sudden, his gun goes off.
I shot Melvin in the face, boss.
I didn't run into anyone though.
Okay, calm down.
That was the other truck that was with us.
Figure out something when I get there.
Yeah, there were two yellow trucks and two black trucks. There were two black trucks. Now. That I don't know. Wham bam body slam. Welcome to the Circus of Values.
Alright.
He almost here?
Take it from the top.
Melvin's wife was cheating on him with street thug. Kills the guy and hires us to dump the body in Old Town so the whole thing looks like a mugging gone bad.
I just ran over our whole crew from the laundromat.
Must have heard the shot. Cops are everywhere.
The bodies are in the trunk, right? Give me the keys. I'll finish the job.
Thanks, boss. You're saving us. Big time.
Don't thank me yet. The money we lost here is coming out of your share.
That's true. That's all you, Chief. You're the driver. Come on. What? Oh God. Oh no, I may have glitched the car. Okay, I think I'm fine. I'm fine. You have to go slow, or what difficult speed do you have to go?
Fuck this one up pretty good.
Oof, so I heard. Got everything you need?
Yeah. Gotcha. Jerry and MJ need to cover.
Do only one of us have to make it there first, or both of us have to make it there at the same time?
So wavy by lawnmower days. Perfect song for driving through the desert with the top down. This is DJ Retro, and you're listening to KFA.
Just wanted some damn nachos.
All right, which one are you going to, left or right?
The clock with a celebration of synthwave.
Move fast. Can't believe Jerry shot him in the face.
Oh, we have to destroy both, but why'd you destroy the vehicle? Oh man. Take a bat or something? You're supposed to beat that boy with a bat. Smack.
Fuck this one up pretty good.
Oof,
Oof, so I heard. Got everything you need?
Yeah, but Jerry and MJ need to cover our losses.
That's fair. I'll take care of it.
I just want some damn nachos.
All right, let me get out of the vehicle and then you can blow them up.
I'm cutting it close.
Okay, don't blow it up any. Don't damage it further.
That should do it. How about those nachos?
There you go. There you go, see? Yeah, you got a little too trigger happy there, Chief. Yeah, a little too much, but it's okay. We live and we learn, right? I think it would say destroy car if it wanted us to do further. Did that just give us 300,000 or am I at 300,000? Yeah, I'm at 300k. I keep doing your money transfer. But. Okay, before you do anything, let me explore the history of this place.
Welcome to Frank's 8020 Brewery in Smelterville. To learn more about the history of beer making in Santo Aliso, visit Red Faction Memorial Park in Marina del Lago. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
So, both sides. Okay, do you want to do the next laundromat thing, or...? I don't know where it is. Is it just in the area, or...?
It's too weird, even for me.
They really did a number on Los Panteros.
I found it.
Did you know? The Frank's 8020 Brewery opened its doors in 1902 and was the first industrial-scale brewing operation in Santo Aliso, dedicated to serving the thirsty miners and metal workers of Cavanaugh County.
Alright, I did two. There's this pig glowing for whatever reason.
I can work with this.
Got it. Topiary pig over here. You're welcome. I got you.
Did you know? In the 1990s, market volatility led to the collapse of the local mining industry. Frank's 8020
yes, it did.
Declared bankruptcy in 1998, and the Altor Corporation acquired the company.
Huh. So that's 3 out of 5. You want to help me find the other 2? How did you manage that?
R&R.
I'd say 4 out of 5, but here's one that I didn't get.
Did you know? These old tanks were decommissioned in 1998. Altor modernized the facility with robots, a nanotechnology lab, and an orbital laser defense system.
What? Alright, that's 4 out of 5. We need the fifth one. Which one did you think I didn't get? I already got this one.
Did you know in the 1990s market volatility?
Got this one, that one.
I wish this would end.
The main one at the center. I don't typically do them either, but we're in the area, so might as well do them. The one by the distillery? Yes. I'm looking in the surrounding area to see if there's anything. I already checked over here. Unless it's in the building. Which I don't think it. Well, right now we're at 4 out of 5, so we might as well get the last one. You know? Why what? I think I exited out of it. Nope. The place I was going took me out of it, but... yeah. So that one I got. This one I got.
Welcome to Frank's 8020 Brewery in Smelterville.
So we just need one more. I'm looking on this side of the thing, but it doesn't look like it's going to be over here. Nope, it's not a... Hey, maybe it's some super laser beer gun. And it goes, dope, 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 dope. Yep, that's what it wanted me to take a picture of. I request. It's pretty funny.
Turns out the strip club apparently takes their look but don't put too serious.
Don't know. Probably have a sandstorm or something.
Are we done here?
I've had enough.
What's funny is I have the cleanup crew thing. Available to me, but that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for the last one. I mean, we're at the last one. I'm just gonna Google it real quick. Might as well, you know? What? Okay.
Jackpot. Bingo.
Cha-ching.
Alright, whoever made that fucking article needs to be shot. Because it doesn't actually give you information. It just, So the first one looks like it is... Hold on. Don't start that yet. Hold on. I found it. It's so stupidly small, but so very easy to find once I saw it. You ready to see where it is? Well, right here.
Did you know this iconic water tower was once the command module of a rocket ship?
Oh. Well, so ironically, hold on, I have to accept the reward for us.
Congratulations, you have completed Frank's 8020 Brewery.
So Altor used to own this place. Huh. I wonder whatever happened to them.
Okay, now you're good. So... not sure.
There's a book signing at the art gallery.
Oh, so what's...
I wonder what that's about. Post-dialectic futilitarianism and meta-capitalist visual representation. Nina loves shit like this. I'll get her a signed copy.
Got that. So, what's funny is that last one, the water tower, is actually a reference to one of Volition's earlier games called Red Faction.
I don't understand any of this, but Nina will dig it.
So. See, you would have liked that one, but you said you didn't care.
Hello? Boss, I'm sorry, but we got a situation.
I know what you mean, though.
A little busy at the moment.
Jerry and his crew have a big mess on their hands. I'd help them myself, but...
God damn it, Jerry. This is why Rick was right.
You're killing me here. Where are they?
I'll send you the
Rick
address.
And Morty
Jerry will call
reference
you
with Jerry.
I hope they're still signing books when I'm done.
Do you get what I'm... Are you picking up what I'm throwing down? Oh. That would explain why you don't know the joke. You have to look at it as satire. If you take it literally, then yes, it's very stupid. But if you look at it satirically,
tell me what you got, Jerry.
Just looking back. We don't have the crew for a job like this.
What's the problem?
I've never seen so many cops. If we go out there, we'll be spotted for sure.
Keep working, I'll be there soon.
Yeah, I actually met with the one of the creators of it. Earlier this... well, last month, technically. I don't even know days anymore, I just... it's a day. Wrecking into our crew. Are you here yet? Wasn't hard.
What's going on here?
This guy went for a joyride with some prostitutes. Things got out of hand, and now he's dead.
And this guy is?
The district fucking attorney of Santo Eleso.
Wow, that explains the cops.
So what are we gonna do?
The DA was going after the idols. Let's stick it on them.
Okay, but where do we dump the body?
I know a place. Throw me the keys.
You're a lifesaver, boss.
Drive.
Yeah?
How's that favor looking?
Like a pain in the ass. You owe me for this.
How's that favor looking? Like $40 million?
This is not how I thought my day would go.
This is not how I thought my year would go.
Closing soon.
Oh no, I have the cops noticing me. Did you have any cops notice you?
Stop!
Gotta move fast.
I'm on my way, but the cops are right behind me.
Nothing in the trunk, officer, except the district attorney.
I missed the entrance.
I'll have to make it look like an idol's hit. Shoot up the car or something. Cutting it close.
All right. You ready to shoot up the car, or where you at? Remember, don't destroy the vehicle.
Good enough. Let's get that book for Nina.
Yeah, I know. I saw. I was just like, I swear to God, I might have to strangle him. Strangle everyone.
Swing by the laundromat.
You can warp us there.
They really should stay away from the coyote.
You can fast travel to locations you've taken photos of. Sad. I'm sorry that you have that problem. Are we still going to that same place, or where are we going? It didn't show as completed for me. Oh, now it is. It just showed. What do you mean? I don't know where I put the marker to be honest. I just put it to where I thought the cleaner's mission was.
I need backup! So.
Oh, it's locked.
Let me take it off real quick. Is level 20 the highest level? Oh, that's silly. Cause I'm already level 14, so... If you wanna, what other side missions is there? Okay. Are the perks worth buying? Yeah. Gotcha, so then no.
What do you want?
I want you to bow down before me, dipshit, because I'm your new god.
God's dead, and so are you.
Good. Here's where to find me.
On my way.
That's funny.
Cactus, Jack here.
Ready for the idols?
You gotta keep those phone lines ringing.
Where the fuck am I supposed to be?
Sorry, I need this. You have been listening to Night Drive.
Yeah, I have no idea where you are.
Experience a journey through art, culture, science, and history at the Museum of Santo Ileso. Go back in time to the age of the dinosaurs. Touch a meteorite from outer space. Study a priceless work of art. Hunt wild.
Are we against the idols right now?
And even meet an Aztec.
Okay, that would explain why all the idols have spawned.
The Museum of Santo Ileso.
Next a request from Ice Giant 1968, who wonders why we
new adventure.
Anything by Nimble. It's a fair question, Ice Giant. Here's Blurred Lights. Up next.
I just got a near miss, but it's like for three different cars. It's like what? Yeah, bitch. So what are you doing here?
Jack, how we doing?
Don't stop now, we need more calls.
Notoriety level 4. Bam, 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 bam. Where are you? I don't see you. Are you in their house? You need me to revive you? Notoriety level 5, is that good or bad? Talking with the strobing effects or just the bugs?
I'll spread word of your corruption.
So the strobing effects.
Plenty.
Stick one of those bad boys on each tower, and we'll shut down any idol who calls in for backup.
Wait, I'm confused. What the fuck just happened? I was basically in a game war against the idols. Over here. Like, you should see how many are dead. That's kind of funny. This is idol's turf here. Is this where we need to plant one of them? I figured. Are you below me? Maybe. I'm on the top roof right now. Looks like it wants us to go higher. How the fuck are you supposed to go higher?
I know just where to stick this.
Gotcha. I'll let you handle that. Because I barely know how to use that damn thing. Why did you fall all the way down? How do you even use it? That's like, how do I climb? Or do I have to jump off and then try to fly? Oh, what? Okay, I'm heading over there now. Where? You pause the menu. You said you have to shoot it? Oh, I'm going down hard. Oh, I reflex save that shit so much. You're not dead, right? You're just down there. I would say come up, because I'm not the best at this, but I will still try.
Yeah!
You have a better knowledge of what to do than I did. You need to shoot the thing. I didn't know to shoot the thing. It's trigger all my anxiety. Okay, I'm on it. Kind of. Except for I didn't do it right. Oh, the anxiety! You coming up or what you doing? I am attempting to do this shit, but don't know what I'm doing, honestly. I am literally on the thing that it wants you to go on. It did not. Like, I hit LB to bounce off of it, and it didn't go off. Like I said, I don't know what I'm doing with it. You would know better than I would. Oh, then. I would have thought you've done more wingsuit stuff. Well, that explains a lot. It's okay. Talk to you later. Hopefully your migraine feels better, or headache, whichever one. Hopefully it doesn't beat you up too much.
I don't hate this.
That sounds like a migraine, but yes, hopefully you feel better. I don't know what that is, so... Oh, unless those are like 100 milligram ones, I would not recommend taking 12. It'll blow out your stomach. Yeah, so Tylenol, if you're having a migraine, won't hit it. You'd need,
Oh, yeah!
Alright, I'm placing the last building for tier level 2, Empire.
Now, legit repo companies won't touch a job that's too risky or shady or weird. But we're not afraid to get our hands dirty. We don't need contracts or documentation.
Hopefully you feel better, though.
We get it back. Cash up front, no questions asked.
That person. What's Ryuzaki up to? Not gonna bother them.
My friend Amanda just lost her bounty hunter license, and she's really good at finding things that don't want to be found. She's also a total badass, so be nice.
Hey, Amanda, where's your crew?
They're all out on repo jobs. Got so many orders coming in, we can't keep up.
Then why don't you send some my way? I'll take care of them.
Sure. If you don't mind getting your hands dirty, you can use that tow truck over there.
Sweet. Where should I start?
I'll send you the addresses. Just, you know, give me a call whenever you grab the goods.
Sounds good. I have no interest in doing that. There's literally a car on my car lot. Yo, motherfuckers, die.
One more down. You will be found.
Oh. Should just clear the threats in the area. This game is very much a you have to play it co-op to enjoy it. Icon. Photograph a milk carton? Fine.
Too many gangbangers in this town.
I got places to be. Told you I was gonna.
Noticia de última hora. Santo ileso. La jep.
Cabecillas ante la justicia. La organización es culpable del reciente aumento en robos de autos, contrabando, robos a cap.
Keeping it strange.
All right, let's see missions. This is the one they wanted me to do, so might as well do it.
Partner, you gotta help me. The cops are on my ass.
JR, calm down. Where are you?
On the move. God, I think it's that purple shirt mafia task force.
Those fucking clowns? Shit. I'll get Kevin, we'll figure something out.
Oh wow, I'm right by there. Yo, Kev.
Kev, we gotta go. That police task force is going after JR.
They linked him to us? I thought they were a bunch of morons.
So did I. They couldn't even get our name right.
I really like this car.
JR, I got Kev. Where are you at?
Just outside the Lancelot Casino.
We're on our way.
Hurry!
Lancelot Casino? Is that the place with the mead and meat and meat?
Yeah, I think so.
I hear their turkey legs are amazing.
We should check it out when things calm down.
Turkey legs sound good right now. This makes me wish I had gone to the Renaissance Fair, but I was so dead inside. In more ways than one.
Well, they probably deserve that.
There's JR. Cops have him surrounded. Let's do it again.
They're messing with the big dogs now.
Lay off this man I have never met before.
Hurt my
This stranger is innocent.
Thanks. I thought I was going to jail for sure.
What happened? How did they connect you to us?
All I know is they came to the shop with a warrant for me and my records, signed by the chief of police herself. I dipped out the back and called you.
Fuck, so they have your records? That could sink us.
Don't worry, I don't keep my records in the shop. Shit, more cops!
We got this, JR.
JR, where do you keep your records? You can't let the task force find them.
A place called Happy Cat Self-Storage, over in the flats.
All right, I'll go destroy everything linked.
Fuck, that reminds me, I need to...
Yeah, you keep JR safe.
Got it.
I need to check some storage places. I'm in the car by myself. Just feel like real life. I know it's stupid, but might as well, you know, be doing that.
Fuck! The task force is already here. I just hope I can burn all JR's files before the cops find him. Thank God for no digital backups. Fucking cops are fucking everywhere. Gotta hurry.
This what you wanted?
One carton down. Task force getting up in our business.
Oh, there's a timer.
Worst filing system ever.
At least he has multiple things and they're not all in one fucking storage locker.
Find it all before the cops do.
halfway there. Gotta race these assholes to the evidence. Almost done. There, that was everything. JR's records are nothing but ash. Guys, I took care of the evidence.
Whew. You really saved my hiney.
No problem. Oh shit, cops are here in force. File system. Oh, fucking helicopter. Fucking task force.
I need to heal. Is a bulletproof vest that wouldn't have done anything until you shot him in the leg. Yo, can you fucking shoot? Buggy-ass turret.
Jeez, the chief of police seemed to have a real burr up her butt about us.
What do we do? We gonna need to lie low? Mm.
We keep building our empire. When we're ready, we'll deal with her. And her fucking task force.
Got it.
Cool.
Saints Phoenix, cool ride. New criminal ventures, you say?
I totally agree, just don't want to do it right now.
Fucking children, man. Where the fuck is it trying to take me? Why?
This is so fucking cool.
Nice to see you.
Cool. We can do another venture.
I like how generous you are with your terrible advice.
Might as well make it. Am I gonna be broke if I do it? Yeah. But, guess what?
I was thinking, if we're gonna run a criminal empire, why not get into arms trafficking? I mean, we need all those weapons anyway, so let's buy in bulk, and move the product ourselves.
Hey, look, Mom, I made it.
If Los Panteros can do it, why can't we? So, I got Sergeant Vicario to come work for us. She was in the guard and knows all the suppliers and buyers. She'll hook us up.
How's her inventory?
We're armed to the teeth, but supply's easy. Demand's where we gotta bring our A game.
It's a buyer's market, huh?
Everyone and their grandma's running guns these days. We need a killer pitch.
Leave that to me. I'll blow stuff up, show off our merchandise. We can stream it live to our customers.
Now you're talking. Nina tells me no one can blow up shit better than you.
I'll call you when I'm ready.
I didn't do that. Damn. All right. So I think I'm gonna go finish off of this.